Yes, dear students, good morning to all of you. So in today's segment, I am going to show you a peculiar property of an element. So look at and identify that which element it might be. When I will perform a magic as a magician, then judge me which element it should be. Okay, so let's do a magic. Yes, dear students, you will see that this is a coconut which is used in pujas. So I am pour this water over it. See, you will see various fumes arises and this type of fire exists. So why does it happen? Generally, this is a magic. This magic shown by magician. Now our question is, identify which element it should be. Sir, this element is sodium. So in our today's segment, dear student, we will show that why sodium catches fire. I will explain you in detail. Now today our question is that why catches fire, why sodium metal catches fire. Now listen, when sodium reacts with water, it produces sodium hydroxide, that is caustic soda, along with liberation of hydrogen gas. Anyone can tell me what is hydrogen gas? Hydrogen gas itself burns. When we brought a burning matchstick to the mouth of test tube where hydrogen gas liberate, then hydrogen gas burns with popson. So what happens that this water catches fire when sodium metal reacts with it? There are two reasons behind that. Firstly, the reaction is exothermic. Exothermic matlab jahan par heat liberate ho. Any such reaction where heat is liberated in the form of energy called as exothermic reaction. So look here, reaction of sodium with water is an exothermic reaction where a lot of heat is generated, that is 183.8 kilojoule energy is liberated. Bahut zyada heat nikal rahi hai, bahut zyada heat energy nikal rahi hai. Ab koi aisi cheez agar mil jaye jo us heat ko lekar aag mein convert ho jaye to aag jal jayegi. So along with liberation of huge amount of energy, hydrogen gas is also produced. And we know according to property of hydrogen gas is that hydrogen gas itself burns. So as the reaction is exothermic, 183.8 kilojoule energy is liberated in the form of heat, and simultaneously this hydrogen gas is produced. So what will happen? Yes, this hydrogen gas catches fire and will burns like this. You can see burns with sparkling flame. I will show you in my video that how does it burns. Ye kis tarah se jalti hai. Clear? So there are two reasons. Reaction of sodium with water is an exothermic reaction. Lot of heat is generated, and this heat, hydrogen gas itself burns. Hydrogen gas catches this heat and assimilate this heat within this and burns. So this is the reason that why sodium metal burns when it is dropped in water. It is very reactive matter. So what should we do to preserve it? If sodium is very reactive metal, then what should we do to preserve it? We keep sodium in kerosene oil because sodium may react with oxygen to form sodium oxide Na2. Sodium may react with water to form sodium hydroxide along with liberation of hydrogen gas which catches fire. Sodium may react with carbon dioxide to produce sodium carbonate. It can form sodium oxide with oxygen. It can form hydrogen gas along with sodium hydroxide when reacts with water catches fire. It can react with carbon dioxide to produce sodium carbonate. We have to prevent all these reactions. And that's why, dear students, sodium is kept inside the kerosene oil. Now, we will see its live demonstration. How this actually happens.
Yes, this is a sodium. You know that sodium is a soft metal. It can be cut with the help of knife. See, this is a sodium. We can cut it with the help of knife. So, this is an exception of metal. Sodium is such a soft metal. Sodium and potassium, that it can be cut with the help of knife. This is water. Clear? Now the question arises, sir, why sodium catches fire when it is dropped in water? Now why sodium catches fire when it reacts with water? So listen it here today. When sodium reacts with water, it produces sodium hydroxide along with liberation of hydrogen gas. So, pyare bachcho, jab ye sodium ki is pani ke saath reaction hoti hai, to exothermic hoti hai. हीट निकलती है. वो जो हीट होती है वो हीट इतनी ज्यादा हो जाती है कि वो हाइड्रोजन गैस को एनर्जी देती है एंड हाइड्रोजन गैस बर्न्स. Now you will see that when I will drop this sodium piece inside this water, first hydrogen gas will liberate, and when temperature will increase to such an extent that it will be able to burn hydrogen gas, then this hydrogen gas will catches fire. Here, see here, I am going to show you an experiment where it will catches fire. You can see this is sodium piece. I brought this sodium piece in water. See, hydrogen gas is evolving, and after some time it will catch fire. So this hydrogen gas, first temperature is maintained. When temperature reaches to such an extent that heat will be enough for burning it, then this sodium catches fire. See, fire is created. See, you can see how fire is created. Is it clear, bachcho?